so strange.
Cameron Mitchell, right?
Sorry. Yeah, it is world.
Yes, the name definitely rings a bell.
I just saw you over here and I thought I'd say hi.
What the hell was that?
Been a long time.
Those dragon things. Was it real? Was it an illusion?
You remember Daryl?
Am I just going mad?
Hey, homeroom, 10th grade.
Right.
How are you doing?
Good. Good to see you. State. Right, of course. I should have realized.
That? Reg?
Well, it was really nice seeing you. Or meeting you.
Is that you, Reg?
Okay, I'm gonna go with you.
Excuse me. No, I'll be here.
Reggie! You may know where the cosmic key is!
My bad.
Get up, you fool! He's getting away! My name's Barney from the planet Hyrule, and your life could be in danger. Now those creatures were after you for a reason. They're looking for the cosmic key, a very powerful device. This device opens doorways to other dimensions. Have you came across any strange objects today? A pendant kind of...
Come back to my house and I'll show you. Get those idiots!
Just on love. This key.
So, is this what you're looking for? That's it. That's it. So what's the deal with this tree anyway? I mean, I found it when I tripped over the field and it started glowing. And then I brought it over here. Some dragon creatures come out. And the next minute, I know, I'm being chased by some creatures back down the street. What's going on?
Our planet was once a powerful empire. Until we were betrayed by Dark Lord Sophie, leader of the Dark Overlords. A powerful sorcerer who could chip-shape any form he wanted, but only stayed in one certain form. Although he wasn't always this way, Dark Lord Sophie was originally a peaceful person named Sophie. He was a good fella, a good friend of mine, a neighbor, until one day an evil race from another world was becoming extinct and had to find a way to escape extinction. But then he found a planet called Hyrule, which is ours, and found the first thing he came in contact with, which was Dark Lord. So unhelpful, he possessed Sophie's body. And from that day, he became the evil Dark Lord Sophie.
But the creature that possessed Dark Lord Sophie had a device that could transport him to world after world, known as the Cosmic Key. But then, Master Sota finally banished him to the Shadow World. And the key was lost throughout the space. A little while later, Freddy the Fish and Jerry the Gerbil were walking through the mushroom forest and came across this cosmic key. Dark Lord Sophie's troops kidnapped Freddy the Fish, and me and my troops rescued him. And this is how the battle all began. If the Dark Overlords get their hands on the Cosmic Key, they will take over both worlds, and the human race will be extinguished. Stephen Barnes, you hold the key